illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Krabby is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its defense rolls. Its attack rolls. The move fails. The red corner keeps gaining stacks. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Guillotine does massive damage. Taken down by an intense blow. Haunter is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Sceptile is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slam dunk! It couldn't take him! It's down! Rico is sent out. Sceptile starts to attack. Hit! That hurt! Torn up by Leaf Thor. But this is not a favorable matchup. Sceptile desperately holds on. Taken down by an intense blow! Mamoswine is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Crushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.